introduce you to Mr. Sudeep Gandhi, who is an independent designer, calligraphist. Right now, he is with Indiefolio in collaboration in the committee, you may say. So, hi, Mr. Gandhi.
Firstly, Indiefolio is a really India's largest community in like the design, because Behance is one of the things, but nothing in India, no one started. So I firstly find lucky to be a part of a community. They have a lot of events, and in a year, like in 3-4 years, they have really grown very well. I was a part of, they gave an opportunity to discuss a project of mine. I mean, a talk show where they said creators conversation, where I gave a talk about the process of my work, which I did with Ogilvy. So it was one of my most favorite typographic projects, and I explained the process behind it. Then I went to another portfolio day in IIT Powai. So that was my second event in collaboration with them, and this is the third one. And I'm really happy that they gave me an opportunity, especially for this, because they are the good community, but a good university you guys have. So yeah, that's what my collaboration for Indiefolio is.
Okay, so what do you think is more important, idea or execution?
I would say it's a well-executed idea, because an idea without a good execution will not send the message that you want to convey. Ultimately, a marriage is about partners. Mm. Idea and execution are partners. When you do it together, it is what it gives the best of it.
In regards to satisfaction or money, what is your say on that? Would you want satisfaction from your work, or the outcome of money is what?
I personally like to be honest with myself in my work, in my daily routine or anything. I would say it depends. So if it's calligraphy, I don't care if I don't get money. This is my satisfaction, because that's my personal, it's my passion, it's what I want to do. So along with the commercial calligraphic or typographic projects, I do a personal work. But in commercial projects as well, I kind of look after, I don't care about money, but I will work complete hard. It's not the, as if I don't work in the other kind of designs, but certain designs with the timelines, with the clients, with the situations around, you have to be kind of manipulative. You have to be little, what we call that, I'm not finding the word, diplomatic, the perfect word. So you have to be that, otherwise you won't sustain. So you should ask for what you deserve. So if I deserve this kind of money, I will ask for that. And yeah, it's a subjective thing. I am the only one good in it, is the ego. I think I do a good work, and I know, like I feel I do good work. I'm not comparing myself with someone, is pride. If I'm comparing that I am better than that one, is ego. You can't measure, because literally who is better, who is not, it's subjective. So something, I guess, that don't compare yourself with anyone else. You're with your own past, your own work, it's pride, I feel. The most important achievement, if I have to mention, is a client of mine, a very dear client of mine of 60 years young. He has his educational institute, and with some work there, I gave him a quote, and ultimately he was like not disagreeing with me, and he gave me a blank check, because he said, I don't want to pay you anything less than what you deserve. So when people are just giving, cursing the clients, I have got some of the gem. So be open to the industry, you never know how you get into it. And my journey is just, I'm learning every step, every work is a challenge to me. I try to be different from what I have done before. So yeah, that's more of it, I guess. It's a lot of talk, but just to compile in a small form, this is it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys. Your name, I forgot.
Chandvi
and
Swarali.
Thank you for this. I really enjoyed being here, and a kind of an event. We just had a very good time. Thank you for all this.
Thank you.